So we got a competition coming up in Taiwan, in Taipei. Me, Rocky, and Luke are all going. It's a jiu-jitsu tournament. Really excited about it. It's my first one in a couple years.
Since I left the States, since I left California, I haven't competed. So, you know, over the last 2 years, going from Thailand to Bali, and now building my team in Bali, it's definitely a different sensation, like having a team that I built around me, and I can see how much they believe in me and how much we all like believe in each other. And getting a couple of these guys to go do a gi tournament and no gi tournament with me is like an awesome moment for me. It's special.
We are doing some high intensity comp drills. We're doing a lot of entries, a lot of reps, a lot of counters, a lot of submission transitions. Doing lots of good stuff today.